next up, you gotta collect the van from outside my garment factory. When you've got the van, I'll come back to you with details on what to do next. You see, I have split a larger task up into a series of smaller, easily achievable goals. Got that from a management book. Does it make you like me more? Do you feel like you're working more effectively? Well, hey, at least you're not thinking about having to kill people. Damn it, I bet that's all you're thinking about now.
Thank you.
You got the burrito? All right, get over to the alley off Vinewood. Now, we've got the same remote server set up in the back of this van, the white one, as the other heist crew has in the back of their van, the black one. And all that's missing from ours is their magic box. So, you're gonna drive into the alleyway and swap their box into our van. Then, the decoys will get into the black van, which is now empty, and drive off, making any heist crew that shows up think they've been robbed. Then the driver lets this heist crew chase the black van, waits until it's... Got the burrito? All right, get over to the alley off Vinewood. Now we've got the same remote server set up in the back of this van, the white one, as the other heist crew has in the back of their van, the black one. And all that's missing from ours is their magic box. So, you're gonna drive into the alleyway and swap their box into our van. Then the decoys will get into the black van, which is now empty. Crew that shows up think they've been robbed. The driver lets this heist crew chase the black van, waits until it's clear, and brings the equipment in our white van to Paige. That complicated enough for you? Good.
Thank you.
got the burrito? All right, get over to the alley off Vinewood. Now, we've got the same remote server set up in the back of this van, the white one, as the other heist crew has in the back of their van, the black one. And all that's missing from ours is their magic box. So, you're gonna drive into the alleyway and swap their box into our van. Then the decoys will get into the black van, which is now empty, and drive off, making any heist crew that shows up think they've been robbed. Then the driver lets this heist crew chase the black van, waits until it's clear, and brings the equipment in our white van to Paige. That complicated enough for you? Good. Now take out the competition. The crew in the alley's gotta go before you swap across the equipment. They can't know which van the box is in. burrito? All right, get over to the alley on Finewood. Now we've got the same remote server set up in the back of this van, the white one, as the other heist crew has in the back of their van, the black one. And all that's missing from ours is their magic box. So you're gonna drive into the alleyway and swap their box into our van. Then the decoys will get into the black van, which is now empty, and drive off, making any heist crew that shows up think they've been robbed. Then the driver lets this heist crew chase the black van, waits until it's clear, and brings the equipment in our white van to Paige. That complicated enough for you? Good.
Thank you.
the same remote server set up in the back of this van, the white one, as the other heist crew has in the back of their van, the black one. And all that's missing from ours is their magic box. So, you're gonna drive into the alleyway and swap their box into our van. Then the decoys will get into the black van, which is now empty, and drive off, making any heist crew that shows up think they've been robbed. And the driver lets this heist crew chase the black van, waits until it's clear, and brings the equipment in our white van to Paige. That complicated enough for you? Good. Okay, now take out the competition. The crew of the alley's gotta go before you swap across the equipment. They can't know. You got the burrito? All right, get over to the alley off Vinewood. Now we've got the same remote server set up in the back of this van, the white one, as the other heist crew has in the back of their van, the black one. And all that's missing from ours is their magic box. So, you're gonna drive into the alleyway and swap their box into our van. Then the decoys will get into the black van, which is now empty, and drive off, making any heist crew that shows up think they've been robbed. And the driver lets this heist crew chase the black van, waits until it's clear, and brings the equipment in our white van to Paige. That complicated enough for you? Good. Oh, Somebody's gotta go before you swap across the equipment. They can't know which band the box is in.
Shoot! Ah! Oh, You need a receipt for taxes?
MMI, we expect the unexpected. Sure.